She is still doing stretches for cool down. I can't. But every other challenge I've watched, everyone says that in a few days they can see their remarkable change and ability to do it. So, I hope it happens for me too.